I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. All right. Queen size bed frame, queen size bed. Will almost fit that leg right there. It's causing problems. So you see, there's the other leg right there. If you just move the legs and the whole frame goes back, there'll be 16 inches of space underneath the full size mattress. So 60 inches wide by 80 inches long. And then, yeah, that'll be the bed for now. Cool. Let's brace it with some new metals. See this leg brace right here, if you could drill it out, you can scoot it forward and still keep the leg. But the problem with it is that the leg brace actually hits the wheel well. That's why the bed can't go all the way back. So move the leg brace forward, put some, you know, aluminum on top to rebrace it, and your bed fixed. And the cool thing is this bed frame was only 70 bucks from Amazon. Nice. So basically, if we modify this bed frame, which was 70 bucks, we have our 12 inch memory foam mattress, which is queen size, 60 inches, you know, wide by 80 inches long. We'll fit all the way in and it should scoot back to right there. And that'll leave us about 58 inches where that window is to be able to put both our cabinets. One's gonna be for water with a sink and the other one's gonna be the stove. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we're looking for. Hold that in place now. Another one down here.
Cool.
Okay.
It's because we're fat.
No, because it's cut.
Oh.
We could go sideways with that one.
Yep. Scoot the mattress over, but it fits right in there. So there we go, we have a queen size bed, 60 inches wide by 80 inches long, stuffed in there with room to spare on the sides, because honestly I like a little bit of room. We can build a shelf or whatever we need. It's 16 inches tall from the floor up, and so all that underneath is going to be storage space, so that'll be cool. And then on this side where the window is, we'll have two cabinets and it should fit. Basically, we should have, you know, almost up to the bed, two cabinets for, well, one for sink, one for, you know, stove, very nice, storage. Keep it simple. And if you really wanted to, you could, because you're gonna have about 6 inches on each side, you could make some tall cabinets on both sides, so everything sort of gets held in place and you have these deep cabinets where you can store stuff, man. Yes, very nice. I don't know if we're gonna do cabinets at the top. Might be a little much, but we could. Dad, look at all that room for activities. Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like.